Hello YouTube, this is the first video in my series of videos on my journey from Germany to the UK, all on the train this summer. This first part will be focused on the high-speed trains in Germany, particularly from Frankfurt Airport to Cologne, plus some other extra train stuff.
Die nächste Reisemöglichkeit zum Kölner Hauptbahnhof.
The journey to Cologne was only about 50 minutes, so I didn't get as much footage as I'd liked. So here's some extra footage of my journey to Wuppertal a few days later. Wuppertal is famous for a very certain type of railway there, and I'll be posting a dedicated video of that soon. I took the commuter train to Wuppertal, but coming back, you know, with the ease of booking, I was able to just get on another high-speed train back to Cologne.
So nicht, glaubt er mir so hell.
Und zum Intercity nach Stuttgart über Koblenz und Mannheim um 16:30 Uhr. To local train to Bonn Mielheim via Cologne West and Bonn Central Station at 4.
Okay, auf einer Seite.